able to hear my voice comfortably? In just a moment, I'll turn on the recording in your right ear. Please repeat the words you hear the man say. Now you'll hear some words in your left ear. And let us turn on a second recording. It will be of that same man's voice, and this time I'll keep all of his words at a comfortable volume. The man will ask you to say the word, and then please repeat that last word you hear him say. So if your instructions are, say the word house, you would say house. You'll hear the recording in just a moment, this time beginning in your left ear. Very good, 100% in each of your ears. Now you'll be listening for beeping sounds. Each time you hear the set of beeps, please say yes to let me know that you've heard them. Even when they're very quiet, it's okay for you to say yes. You'll hear these beeps in your right ear first. Now you'll hear the beeps in your left ear. relax. I'll be in a moment to change around the equipment.
We're finished?
Yes,
we're almost done. This one, behind your ear.
You're doing well. I have just a few more of the beeps for you to listen for. Please continue to tell me when you hear them. But during this part of the test, you might also hear me turning on a static noise. And if you hear the static, please just ignore it. Only say yes when you are hearing the beeps. You're all done. I'll be in just a moment. As we were listening or looking for the softest that you were able to say yes to those beeps. So even the ones that were very far away, you never said yes when I had not played a sound. And you were very consistent to where you were responding to the sound. Okay. So I'll make you say yes at the same volume more than once before I'll say that that's truly where you did hear it.
Okay.
So some of those that just sounded far off, it's because they were so quiet. We were looking for that level where you just barely hear that.
So both of my ears are doing well?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah,
well, I'll let you remember your phone.